Stay single file.
I mean, I just need to take the start slowly and be very cautious. No need to attack into turn one, especially if you're starting this far back. If you go overly aggressive into turn one, chances are there already is a pileup in turn one, so you just create a bigger crash. So, need to stay calm at the start. Start, but people in front are going 3 and 4 wide. That's not what I like to see. Oh, oh,
car on the right.
Looks like Jimmy Holm was off.
Clear on the right. Car on the left. Clear on the left. Car on the left. Clear on the left. Car on the left.
I'm sorry, Gernot, but I keep the inside here, so now the biggest challenge of them all. Car spinning yet, OJ is off a bit.
Car on the right. Clear on the right.
That was a bit of lag.
Car on the left. Clear on the left.
Whoa, nice, 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 nice. Now I fucked up.
Car on the left. Clear on the left. Car on the left. Clear on the left.
Thank you. not blocking and overslowing the apexes. Not really the sweetest thing, but it works. It feels so different on new tires. Come on, Martins, let it go!
yellow flag, be careful there. Car on the right, clear on the right. Car on the right, clear on the right.
Did I kill Jimmy? Like I did. Nice. Whoa. That was a big moment. Oh my god, I cannot believe this. What the finish. What the finish, man. Anyway, that would be it for the evening. Thank you so much for watching. Nice photo finish at the end. Gernot, I hate you, man. Anyway, good night and see you in a week's time. Bye bye.